That's enough, Neve. Leave him alone.
She doesn't mean to hurt him, but children don't always realize how violent they can be.
How are you feeling?
We came to see how you are.
Say hello, Neve. You've got to exercise your tongue.
Looks like a bite. Who did this to you?
She thinks things move. And the house creaks. It's normal.
Mommy! Daddy!
It's going to take time to find her foster home.
We can take her. Do you like your new room?
B-5-4-5.
We already said it. It's the house.
This is not normal.
Lucas. We can't give up on her. She is traumatized.